Hej, cześć, dzień dobry, z tej strony Andrzej, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w 12 odcinku z gry The Walking Dead, sezon 2. Moi drodzy, dzisiaj mamy rozdział 4, epizod 4. Pośród zgliszcz zobaczymy, co tu się podzieje, ale powiem szczerze, że nastawiam się bardzo tak optymistycznie, można powiedzieć, dlatego że, no słuchajcie, ten epizod 3 krzywda, no przeorał mnie bardzo i mam nadzieję, że no sytuacja się w grupie ludzi poprawi. Oby. Dobra, pewnie będzie teraz przypominajka, więc ja się zamykam i oglądamy.
Previously on The Walking Dead. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead. And I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop me! Kenny! Kenny!
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
Let's go.
That's not the Kenny I know in there. I thought I could save him.
Pamiętam to. Oh my god, dlaczego tak zaczynamy? Nie!
They're saying you're gonna be fine.
We can't make it without you. We have to let her go.
I'm sorry.
No to jest straszne. To jest straszne.
Kenny! Damn it, man! Come on!
No right, Clementine. No fucking right!
O Jezu, no dawaj, dawaj. W łapsko go.
I'm going after Sarah.
Kenny.
Oh my god, czy my zostaliśmy właśnie sami pośród tłumu? I tak sobie nieźle Clementine radzi. Jakiś tam achievement. Bądź cicho, nie, bądźmy lepiej cicho.
Nie
can't do this alone.
We're still covered in Walker guts.
Look, the Walkers are still moving toward the hardware store. We can make it out if we stick to... I'm glad you're here. We can watch each other's backs.
I'll stick with you.
Thank you.
Których drzwi? No dobra. Dasz radę.
We can't come together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just help us.
We should all stay together. Isn't that safer? Exactly the opposite.
No czyli co? Czyli się musimy przeczołgać. Po prostu.
Walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cow catcher. Just we need.
Okay. Just tell me what to do.
There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side. I need you to get her attention.
Dobrze. Ale jak? Na. Rączką cię, chodź.
Not gonna bite anybody now, are you? Follow me. Stay close.
Oh my goodness.
I can't come back for you.
Nie zostań w tyle. O, okej, dobra, nie zostanę w tyle. Zrobię wszystko, żeby nie zostać w tyle, ale nie obiecuję. Słuchajcie, żeby tylko ich z oczu nie stracić. Chyba się udało.
Let's go.
Dobra, epizod 4. Pośród zgliszcz. I przepraszam, my jesteśmy we trójkę? Tylko? No jak? Nie, no to jest niemożliwe.
Is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus.
Nie no, ja mam nadzieję, słuchajcie, że oni gdzieś są za rogiem drzewa.
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows?
It's been at least an hour since I saw any walkers.
Carver's people should be keeping him busy for a while.
That'd be lucky.
Rebeka jest, słuchajcie, w tak zaawansowanej ciąży, że ona przecież na dniach będzie rodzić.
How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could.
Ja się nie wtrącam. Niech one gadają. Niech gadają.
I know you wish things could have gone differently, but we just need to keep moving on as best we can. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course. We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
O nie. Rebeka, ja cię błagam.
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Ja wiem, że słuchajcie, czasu porodu się nie wybiera, jakby to jest oczywiste i normalne. Natomiast boję się, że może nas spotkać horda szwendaczy.
Is Alvin?
He's dead, is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Jane, do you know anything about?
No, I don't. What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food.
We'll look after it together.
Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
Tak w ogóle to teraz zauważyłem, że one są czyste, w sensie gdzieś się wykąpały po drodze, czy o co chodzi?
Hey,
I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister, we were...
She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't. You don't have the right...
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean it. Shit.
She didn't mean it. Right?
Damn it.
No cała Rebeka. W sumie już mogliśmy trochę ją poznać na przestrzeni tych 12 odcinków, więc... O, widzę...
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
Widzę naszych.
It had been so long, we were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides.
How's Kenny?
I tried to talk to Kenny, he flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know, he probably didn't mean it, but it was scary.
I've been nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
The way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rationally.
I should go talk to him. This is my fault.
Hey, you did what you thought was right. That's all anyone can do in that situation.
Sarita, God, wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Hi, Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? What's wrong with Kenny? Why's Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
Kenny, I'm so sorry about Sarita.
Sorry, huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
Trzeba było reagować, weź!
There was nothing I could do.
Seeing how things turned out, I think I might have preferred you do nothing.
No, no przecież i tak by ją pożarły, i tak. Więc co za różnica?
I tried to save her.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away? That's not how it works! Now, for the last time, just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Ja nie wiem, słuchajcie, my gdzieś doszliśmy, nie wiem gdzie. Uważam, że może powinniśmy tutaj zrobić jakąś taką bazę albo coś.
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands, too.
We should go find Luke and Sarah. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
No, szansa zawsze jest.
Clem can come with me.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem. Look, I'm gonna level with you. You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
Ja uważam, że no ja, kurde, no ja wiem, ale trzeba próbować. Dokładnie.
But I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before. And, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start...
You know, bad stuff happens to you when you're alone, too.
But your odds are better.
There's nobody to watch your back. And when something does happen, there's nobody there to help you.
Dokładnie.
How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through, he's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
How can you get along without trusting anyone?
That's exactly how I get along. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
Tam też, słuchajcie, musiało coś tragicznego wydarzyć. Myślę, że prędzej czy później się dowiemy.
What?
No właśnie, odnośnie tego.
Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we? You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out.
Is that really what it's like, having a sister?
No, no. It's not all bad. But... what could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. All right, jackpot.
Czy się jeszcze nie dowiemy?
But these walkers got some good stuff.
Oh my gosh.
That one's not coming back. See what else he's got.
Yeah, we should check him out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff.
Tak trochę głupio szukać, ale to, no słuchajcie, trzeba to trzeba.
See what else he's got. I'll check this one.
Mamy kolejne osiągnięcie na Steamie. Okej, okay, amunicja.
Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by and things aren't going to get better.
Mhm, prawo jazdy mamy.
Find anything? Driver's licenses, two of them. Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind.
I ostatnia rzecz. Kluczyki?
Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there.
I was with a different group before. That one worked better, I think. That was when I got my haircut like this. That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. I'd jab my hand when I went reaching in.
No i co, i to wszystko? W sensie, wiecie, ja się nie spodziewałem, że będą jakieś super turbo rzeczy w tych kieszeniach, no ale... Dobra, katurlamy.
These glasses. They're Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting.
Lepiej wiecie też nie wołać, tak myślę, bo
look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but
Sarah. God damn it.
Shit. Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there. Look, we're gonna go do this, but it might not turn out the way you want it to. Are you prepared for what you might find in there?
Ja myślę, że i tak musimy im pomóc.
We can't wait until I'm ready.
Jej, im nie wiem komu, kto tam jest. Wiem, że Sara, no ale
seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this. Very effective. We can do this.
Okay, just calm down.
They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
Ja myślę, że
I'm ready.
Ktoś tam jest chyba zainfekowany. Nie wiem. Nie wiem, słuchajcie. Zaraz zobaczymy pewnie.
How about you get the close one and I'll hop the fence to get the other. Go for it.
No dawaj, Chambo.
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this.
Ta tam się, słuchajcie, wydziera. Jabłko wydziera. A my tu na spokojnie, na chillu. Słuchajcie, szkolenie. O, o.
Take out the knees first. Then put a knife in the back of its head when it's down.
Dobra, lećcie do kampera, szybko. Czy gdziekolwiek. O ty kurde. O ty dziadu. Dobra, mamy to. Dobra, w kolano w takim razie. Cyk. I główka. Bardzo ładnie.
You did the neat thing. Nice trick, huh?
Oh my god.
They look worked up about something.
And what gets the interest of the dead?
Płacz. O Jezu, aż mnie zatkało. Płacz, Sary. Aż mnie przytkało. Płacz, Sary. O, Jesus.
Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends.
What can I do?
What do you think of that?
Let's make some noise.
Right. What's going to grab their attention?
No walnij w ten śmietnik 4 razy i będzie. Nie, nie bardzo. O, czekajcie, czekajcie, czekajcie. Nie, za mało. Co moglibyśmy zrobić? Okienko w szybce. Okienko w aucie? Też nie? No chodźcie, dziady jedne. Dobra, co my tu mamy? Jak mam go zablokować? Proszę bardzo. Jak mam go zablokować? Tutaj też nic nie ma. Aha, i tu już dalej, słuchajcie, nie możemy wyjść. Nie, może nie krzyż do nich. Mimo wszystko.
See if you can find something to distract them.
No ten klakson najbardziej, ale...
Leave me alone.
Nie ma tu niczego, co moglibyśmy użyć. Odwróćcie się i wyjdźcie stąd, dziady jedne, no. Nie, to jest za mało.
Let's find a way to keep it on.
Jak mam go zablokować? Okularami Sary, no na pewno. Świetnie. Bardzo, bardzo mądre to było. No dobra, no to coś tutaj musi. Czekajcie, a to drewno jakieś albo coś? Wiecie co, ja nie mam pojęcia, co zrobić.
Hem,
no to co mam zrobić? Ja tu niczego nie mam innego. Może ty masz coś przy sobie, co?
What are you thinking?
No. Tak, połóżmy go na klaksonie. Świetny pomysł.
Just like moths to a flame. Give me a hand.
No.
No na to bym, słuchajcie, nie wpadł. Ale dobra, no. Jak go przechyliła. Dobra, słuchajcie, mamy też tutaj zapis, także ja myślę, że w tym miejscu możemy sobie zakończyć i ratowanie Sary zostawimy sobie na kolejny odcinek. Także Love Kiss Kiss Kibesowski, dziękuję Was bardzo mocno i serdecznie. Mam nadzieję, że Wam się odcinek podobał i słyszymy się za tydzień w kolejnym, tak więc trzymajcie się, cześć i do następnego. Pa, pa!